Hello everyone, welcome back to LEGO Star Wars The Skywalker Saga. I decided to start off with saying the game this time, instead of whatever nonsense I said last time. Anywho, today we're going to Kamino. We're going to Kamino, finally! We're going to Kamino Space. Not Kamino, Kamino Space. That's my bet. We're gonna go meet the one and only, Jango Fett. And his clone son, Boba Fett. Oh great, now I'm gonna watch Book of Boba Fett. Also, why am I in this ship?
Yes.
Why am I in the blue starfighter?
Keep your eyes peeled for our missing planet.
The focus city. What the that? You piqued my curiosity. Let's try some spinning. It'll get me there faster. Says the guy that let go of X to try to get here faster. Timon Wexley? Excuse me, what are you doing here? And I don't mean here at Kamino, I'm perfectly fine with you being here. What are you doing in this era? Oh yeah, I'm taking you down. It's only one kills? Should be that bad. Oh, I'm not killing anyone. I'm just shooting things that are just sitting still. In 30 seconds. Yeah, I think the hardest thing is, it's just looking. Wow. So hard. That was so hard. Oh no, I just had to reach that to unlock. Why are you being unlocked here? Sorry, if it's that easy, do I just shoot this? The meteor. Oh, I actually do shoot it. Oh, I was joking. I didn't actually think I would be shooting it. Did I get a kyber brick? Oh my goodness, it's that easy. Alright. Anything else out here in space? Yeah, there's still something out here. What's that? That's my story. That's that. Danger zone. Well, looks like I'm going here because there's nothing else out here. Yeah, I would like to land. Yes, I want to go down here. I've always wanted to go back to LEGO Kamino. Yeah, like, seriously, I said it last time. When was the last time we saw Kamino in a video game? Last time I remember seeing Kamino was in Republic Commando that I played a year ago on the channel. Man, that game was annoying. I did learn how to win, though. You use the stabity stab of your knife on B2 battle droids because they can't do anything. B2 super battle droids, my bad. Because they can barely handle the stabity stab because it's a, you know, stabity stab as I slash. Hello, cheat bot. Hello. What's your name again?
Master Jedi.
Lamasu.
I've been expecting you.
When can we get a new minifig?
Welcome. After all these years, I was beginning to think you weren't coming.
I'm expecting.
Is it you?
Of course. Please tell your master that his order will be completed on time. 200,000 units are ready, with 1 million more on the way. I'm sure he'll be quite proud of the army we've built for him.
The army?
Yes.
Okay, I was going to talk to him, but you won't stop talking.
You must be anxious to inspect the units for yourself. Now, please, this way.
When my master first contacted you about the army, did he say who it was for?
Of course he did. Master Sifo Dyas ordered this army for the Republic.
And there's the bombshell.
Master Sifo Dyas. But he was killed almost 10 years ago.
I'm so sorry to hear that.
I still don't know the point of me doing that, but okay. Wait, hang on. He stopped talking. I'm going back.
Lama Su's office is always locked when he is not in it. It would be wise to wait for his return. Gaining access is not easy, and for good reason. He owns many valuable items. I would appreciate it if you didn't try and enter without permission. But I understand that you are not obliged to listen to me.
Let me in, 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 let me in. What kind of door is this? Either way, hang on, I'm just curious. Is that just a Kaminoan, or is that a certain Kaminoan?
Welcome to Topoka City. We are Kaminoans, and this
Kaminoans.
Is our state of
the art cloning facility.
Please enjoy your stay.
I'm sorry, I just got a flashback to a very old Ratchet and Clank game from that voice. I don't know why. Hey, Lama Su, are you alive in Bad Batch anymore? That is my only question for you. Can you hurry up? Like, actually? Actually, hang on. Speaking of Bad Batch, I swear... Oh, I can't access it. No! I was seeing if I had the Bad Batch characters.
Very impressive.
Because I know they're in the game. I've seen pictures of them.
Clones can think creatively. You will find that they are immensely superior to droids.
Oh my goodness, they actually use the tiny.
I'm sure they're not talking about you, R4.
Sorry, I actually wasn't listening to any Sebs. Too busy
These
looking
clones.
At the clones.
How old are they?
10 years old.
Yes, we use growth acceleration. Otherwise, a mature clone would take a lifetime to grow.
I see.
They are totally obedient, taking any order without question. We modify their genetic structure to make them less independent than the original host.
And who was the original host?
A bounty hunter called Jango Fett.
Bounty hunter? I would very much like to meet this Jango Fett.
And I would be very happy to arrange it for you.
It's a clone! It's a clone Cody, is that you? Oh my goodness, look at the detail on that clone. Can I get that in real life? I don't mean a Lego version. Can I just get that armor in real life? I would pay top dollar for it. Like, straight up, I would. Wrong button. I meant to click square.
Apart from his pay, which is considerable, Fett demanded only one thing. An unaltered clone for himself. Curious, isn't it?
Unaltered?
Pure genetic replication. No tampering with the structure to make it more docile, and no growth acceleration.
Hey, look, it's Boba! Boba, catch! You dare! What is that? Hang on, Boba, catch this. Hang on, Boba, give me all that money. The droid just laugh at me doing it. Hey, who wants this? Is you?
Our conveyor belt equipment distribution system is state of the art. In fact, I designed it myself.
Conveyor belt system? What am I holding? What is this for? Man, that's what you call perfect- the visor clone helmet. That's what you call perfect timing. Did they put a clone in there on accident? That is literally what you call perfect timing. Well, I guess I'll never know what the thing was. Wait, yeah, it does respond. Hi, Boba! Don't mind me. It'd be more ironic if I was Mace Windu, but I'm not. Lama Su, can you hurry? At this rate, you're gonna lose all your plants. See, I don't. If I need to wait for you to move, I'm just gonna keep doing this. R4, catch. It's not as much fun when there's not another Force user. Lama Su, duck.
Would you like to meet him?
He actually ducked. Yeah, as soon as I break these, I just wanted to. I didn't know there was rockets in them. I really didn't know there was rockets in them. Well, that's interesting. Anywho, how was I? Oh, yes. Jango Fett. Missing pieces. I didn't even complete this last time.
Welcome back. This is Jedi Master Obi-Wan Kenobi. He's come to check on our progress.
I was gonna say, that's a clone.
Your clones are very impressive. You must be very proud. Who hired you for this job?
I was recruited by a man called Tyrannus. Do you like your army?
I look forward to seeing them in action. Thank you for your time, Django.
Always a pleasure to meet a Jedi.
I have a strong feeling that this bounty hunter is the assassin we're
looking for. The clones have betrayed him! Oi, get back here! Oi, I just wanted your autograph! You're the great Jango Fett! Quickly.
We best head to the nearest landing pad.
Oh, by the way, I'm just saying this, he better hit his head. If he doesn't hit his head on the way into the ship, I'm gonna be sad. Because that is so light. Where's the ship? Oh, this is a boss fight. This is a boss.
Boba, get on board. I'll handle this.
I know that voice actor anywhere. D. Bradley Baker. Are you camping in here? Because if so, I just have one thing to say to you. My health! He has a flamethrower. Oh, I'm dead. Oh, right, I have two health bars. Django, I was expecting you to be a bit harder. Like, actually, Django, please tell me there's more to your fight than just this. Because... Seriously? How on earth will they miss that?
We mustn't let them get too far ahead. Let's go.
Django! Django, why was your fight so easy?
Now there's no time to waste. Let's follow him.
Kamino Space. I'm still missing a character. Yes, I want to go to Kamino Space. Why am I still in the Naboo Starfighter? Why am I not in the Jedi Starfighter? I love the Naboo Starfighter. I know. I said that before. Can I swap ships? I might be able to, actually. It's just... Why do I have a Jedi ship? Oh, that's so cool! Okay, there we go. That is R2-D2, not... What is that? Why do I want to shoot it? Random event? I think those are a thing in this. Studcom, it is random event. Hey, I mean, I'm never gonna say no to free money. I'm just gonna keep shooting it. Okay, well, this is just easy money. This is like really easy money. So I'm assuming that this is only going to give me gold, and if I'm right, that means there's going to be a blue one eventually, right? I believe I might be right about that one. Oh, time to hunt down Jango Fett. Why was that boss fight so easy? But I'm kind of disappointed about how easy that fight was. Yes. Oh wait, are we gonna get the seismic charge? Are we gonna get the seismic charge?
Dad, I think we've been tracked.
Hang on, son, we're moving to the asteroid field. Then we'll have a couple of surprises for them.
Oh, we're getting a seismic charge fight. Oh, I wanna fly Slave One instead of this.
Stand by. This is going to be a bumpy ride.
Okay, this is the true fight. Just destroy all the cover and they'll never be able to hide. Wait. Alright. Forget destroying everything. I'm hunting these now. Alright, there's three. Man, I like how the big Lego bricks are just made up of smaller Lego bricks. I mean, I knew they were gonna do that. Man, I cannot wait to make it to Star Destroyers. I didn't wait to see Abinader. Wait. Well, that was a easy minikit. Wait, you quit hitting me? I know I need to go in there. I already know that, by the way. Just to let everyone know, I already know that. There's just minikits out here. I'm not gonna say no to a perfectly good minikit. Come on now. Especially since there's a chance it's slave one. So, if that's the opportunity to get that ship, I'm going to do it. But I don't see another one of the things out here, so sadness.
There you are.
This won't be much of a fight.
This won't be much of a fight. Okay, that's just his main attack, isn't it? Oh, can you just keep doing it? I love that sound.
Splendid. Seismic charge. Great.
I like how they warn you so you can be prepared to hear the sound.
This is how you want to play. Fine.
Did he actually get away? Oh, hi. Is that another one? Oh, it's just an incoming missile. Keep shooting them. Okay, it's that easy to avoid missiles. I don't want this game to be ridiculously hard or anything, but good grief. Oh, he has two phases. I can go inside that meteor.
You can't shake me that easily, bounty hunter.
I see him. But I'm going to ignore him so I can go inside. Okay, Obi-Wan, that's kind of what we're doing. We're playing a game.
Anakin would be loving this.
Of course Anakin will be loving this. He's the pilot. And you said it yourself, you're not the best pilot. Makes sense with me. Why? What is the door? Oh, hi, minikit. Never say no to minikits, people. Never say no to minikits. So, can I just shoot you? Oh, I can.
Don't move.
This is a waste of my talent.
Oh, no, it's not. Just that. I love that sound. I was so happy to see that. By the way, huge spoilers throughout this entire series, of course, but I love seeing that scene in Book of Boba Fett. Even if it was Shant. Where'd that one come from?
Don't come any closer.
I've lost control. You're trying my patience.
Yeah, you really are. Why do you have three phases?
Are you hired? Who hired you?
Is it bad? I kind of wish they had a conversation like this in the actual movie. Yeah, he's right there. He's not really hiding. I'm just here for fun. Really?
Oh, it's just a
close one.
Why do I just give up? Is it because it's literally this easy? You think I can have more? Where'd it go? I think I can get a more powerful ship one of these days. Like upgrade my ships. Think I can get his ship? I know I can get his ship, but do you think I can use the seismic charges of his ship? Hello? Where's the fifth one? Great, now I actually... Hello, number five. Okay, Django, I'm officially hunting you now. The hunter is being hunted. Even though I was like the entire time I was hunting him, but... Who cares about that, right?
Let's not make a habit of this, shall we?
What, him having no help, but the thing is still going?
Get him, Dad! Get him!
Proton torpedo. Very powerful torpedo.
Jettison the spare parts.
It, well, there goes the carcass. And... I saw that Lego disconnector. Well played, Lego. Well played. Obi-Wan pulled a Han.
Concentration of Federation ships over there, R4.
Yeah, because we're getting close to the big one. The very big one. Geonosians. I mean, is this a big surprise? The Geonosians were known for building these things.
Yes, my
that's his ringtone. Gotcha.
I trust our plans are proceeding accordingly.
Certainly. With these droids, the Republic and the Jedi won't stand a chance.
That,
Anakin, help me! Mom, no!
Is he sleeping with a teddy bear?
You had another nightmare.
Yeah, they do. They're people.
I have to help her.
I'll go with you. That way, you can continue to protect me.
Man, I was waiting for him to say, I don't like sad.
Was there a lot of sand in your dream?
Yes, a considerable amount, but that's not the point. We just need to get to Mos Espa. I have to make sure my mother is safe.
I was enjoying him walking for me. Wow, I was so close to getting all three of them. Doing alien flying is for droids. Wait, was there a way I could... I don't know. Alright, what is the thing? Oh, it is slave one. Oh, I knew it. I'm back on feed. Great. Padme, silver cape. Can we get these minifigs, please? Like, every single minifig in this game looks amazing. Like, even you, I want your helmet in real... Jar Jar Senator, why did that pop up on my screen? How do I get this guy's helmet in real life? Is that an AT-RT? I better be able to ride these. I love AT-RTs. These are some of my favorite vehicles in all of Star Wars. Just straight up, I love this thing. Hang on. We're going to Tatooine. Why am I... Do I want to go to space? Do I want to go to Mos Espa? There's one of those there. I'm getting semi-close to a million. I already have stud magnets. Honestly, I need to do some exploring on my off time to get some of this stuff. You know, so I can get more powerful, and by more powerful, I mean more money! That's what it comes down to in LEGO games, right? The money? When can I mind trick? I want a mind trick. Why is it... So how much... So this place should be entirely different since I'm here. Like, the entire place should be different. Yeah, I can already tell some differences. That's still there. So who do we have? Padme, R2, and Anakin. Okay, I can live with this. Let's get a move on. I still love, like, the sand all over everyone. Like, look at R2. Look at R2. Even in, like, the smaller parts, he has sand. It's his roar. What's the line? Unscrupulous bounty hunter required to retrieve invaluable artifacts stolen from the Jedi Temple. Oh, that's why she needs a bounty hunter.
Keep your hands off my merchandise unless you plan on
nightmares. Yeah, let's go. I gotta go see Watto as Anakin. Hello, Watto.
Annie? Little Annie? You sure sprouted, eh? I'm the Jedi! What do you know?
My mother.
Your eyes are still disturbing.
Shmi? I sold her years ago to a moisture farmer named Lars. Business is a business.
Lars. Wonder where he comes back into play at.
Head out to the desert and look for moisture evaporators. You'll find them.
Padme reading the newspaper. Padme's reading a newspaper. Let's go. Let's just get a move on. I'm sorry, can I pick all that up? Oh my goodness, I can't. Hey Padme! I want to show you a little game me and Obi-Wan play. Catch! I will do that every time I have an opportunity to. Hello, little, I forget what they're called. What are they called?
Joint taxi service. No apps, no drivers, no problem.
I really wish they made this guy malfunction a little because of the sand. Yeah.
Safe travels, friend.
Alright, for one, why am I in a bumblebee speeder? For two, this place, the wasteland out here? Wow, I was not expecting to be able to go here. I mean, I figured out ship land.
Welcome to the Tatooine Desert. Lots of sand, lots of fun. If you like sand and Jawas.
Sand, Jawas, oh yeah. I already see collectibles. I already see many things. I already see a speeder butt. Sorry, is this the what's this from? I forget what that's from. Yeah, wait. R2, I found you a friend! Anyway, speeder bike. Just a casual little bit of...
What a mess!
3PO, you're in one piece! Yeah, that is a severe copyright, man. Yes, continue story. Nightmares. Come on, let's go.
3PO? The maker. Oh, Master Annie,
is that where he gets he has the red arm?
Owen Lars. Is my mother here?
No, she's not. Shmi is my wife. She was about halfway home when they took her.
Who are you?
A hunting party of Tusken Raiders.
Who are you? Why don't I remember you?
To find my mother.
Is 3PO coming with me?
You may not like what you find out there, kid.
Who are you?
I don't care. I'm going to find my mother.
Master Anakin,
I'm 100% with you.
Do think you should...
Come on, 3PO. You're coming with me.
Oh, dear.
Anyway, I'm just gonna keep going this way. They'll never expect me on a speeder bike, right?
I sense something. This way. My mother is here.
Oh, I'm gonna play. Oh, I am playing this. Oh. Oh, no. You're making me play this. I don't know what's worse, the movie or this?
Why couldn't I save her?
Is 3PO falling apart? Yeah, 3PO is falling apart.
Annie, my long-range transmitter has been knocked out. Retransmit this message to Coruscant. I have tracked the bounty hunter Jango Fett, first to a huge cloning facility on Kamino, and then to the droid foundries on Geonosis. Count Dooku is forming a droid army here. Wait.
Anakin, stay where you are. Protect the Senator at all costs. We will deal with Count Dooku.
They'll never get there in time to save him. I'm going to help Obi-Wan. If you plan to protect me, you'll just have to come along.
Ah, so cute, so adorable. I know how this story ends. H-type?
Master Windu. He gave me strict orders to stay here.
He gave you strict orders to protect me. Now let's go. Obi-Wan is in danger.
This thing has no guns on it. I can't shoot that. I can't shoot that. With this ship, it's not armed. Here we go, we can both fit in this. Alright, I'm getting me this type of person. Man, you can actually do this so fast. There we go, got a Kyra Rook. Oh, wow, I just have all that. Well, anywho, yeah, I'll end the video here. It's a good place to end. I mean, we're fixing ahead the Geonosis. We're gonna go save Obi-Wan, and who knows, maybe we might make it to the first battle of Geonosis next time. Who knows, right? Who knows? So, if you enjoyed this video, please leave a like, subscribe for more LEGO Star Wars, and I'll see you guys in the next video, which most likely be LEGO Star Wars, Elden Ring. I think I did this last time. I did do this last time. I have no clue what your next video you'll watch, because I don't even know what I'm uploading. It's going to be mainly Elden Ring and this. I need to figure out when to throw Horizon in there. So, anyway, I'll see you in the next video. Goodbye!